we try to make, if you will, a Cirque du Soleil in the sky for 12 minutes. It starts from here and it ends when I get out of the airplane.
We are a group of really, really good friends that are fortunate enough to fly together every weekend at airshows. There's nothing better than that.
Probably 80 to 90% of the show, I am looking right up at Boss's jet. So I am zoned in on his jet. We fly over these beautiful places like Lakeland, Florida, and Sun and Fun, and all these great airplanes down here. But I don't get to see a lot of it because, you know, we're typically in a left-hand turn, and I'm looking up at Boss, just staring at his jet the whole time and flying checkpoints.
If it was easy, everybody'd be doing it. It's just not easy. Yeah, only 7 times. And you say only? Well, yeah, because I've always come here to win, so only for me is 7. Do I want 8? Yeah, maybe we can get it this week, maybe not.
Woo!
So we maintain a comfortable lead, and that's the final result. Not the fastest record or anything, but fast enough today, and that's all we want.
Really good. Yeah.